Well, we don't know what the regulators are going to ask for, but I think I know what my answer will be. No. Listen, right now we have a situation where we have a massive imbalance in the centers of power and democracy, both in this country and across the world. Organizations like Wachovia and HSBC commit 20,000-30,000 anti-money laundering violations knowingly every single year and don't get punished. And at the same time, we have a situation where we want to create the ultimate trackable money so that even cash has become suspicious. Government gets to have secrecy while they strip us of privacy. Secrecy is just the word they use for their privacy while they strip us of ours. And that's not the way it should be. Government should be fully transparent, and we as individuals should have the right to privacy, a right that's been encoded since the Magna Carta. So we can achieve individual privacy while causing governments to gravitate towards radical transparency in their ledger, as it should be, so that they can gain the consent of the governed. We're in an unbalanced situation. And the regulators have this idea that they have power over the use of Bitcoin. But Bitcoin is the first transnational global currency, and the blockchain technology isn't going anywhere. And it can create these transnational currencies. If they try to stomp on Bitcoin, they're going to discover that Bitcoin was the little gecko technology, like Napster was the benign file sharing technology. And when you stomp on the gecko, you cause it to evolve until it becomes a Komodo dragon, and it bites off your foot next time you try to stomp on it.